My furry fellows, welcome to the most possum treasure hunt ever! This is our starting line. The competitors will have to figure out a series of clues to find the treasure, and whoever finds it first is the winner!
You must be talking about me, am I right?
Will our winner be La Palette in his flying car?
It's a Leonardo da Vinci's flying machine.
Or will it be Archibald McArchibald in his hot air balloon?
Win or lose, it's how you play that matters.
Or gas, thanks to his jet balloons.
Of course, all my stink is loaded in here. Most of it, anyway.
Or will Meatball be the winner with his flying backpack?
Go, Meatball, soar!
You like flying, but eating even more!
That's right! I am pretty hungry.
Competitors, keep this in mind. Anyone who touches the ground will be disqualified. Are you ready? The flying treasure hunt starts now!
That is a flyer for the Egyptian Museum exhibit! See you there!
Off they go!
Come on, Meatball!
La Palette is in the lead! Archibald is right behind him. Gas in third. And Meatball is last by a wide margin, but there's still a long way to go.
Long way? I'm tired and hungry already. Oh, my whiskers. A restaurant. I gotta focus. Gotta focus. Smells so good. Yummy. Now that's better.
We're looking at La Palette and Archibald, neck and neck for the lead. But wait, gas is catching up. And Meatball is still last.
What are you trying to do, Gas?
Trying to overtake you, La Palette.
Be careful not to hit my wing.
What a turn of events! La Palette has lost control of his flying car. Crash landing! La Palette is eliminated.
Subscribe to the channel.